And I hit triangle. I hit fucking resiliency.
This nigga was trying to punch Iceman, and these niggas about to win the match. Like, my nigga's so dumb. I swear. Rematching everybody? What y'all doing?
I press rematch. I'm waiting on y'all.
So did I. Iceman.
Oh, y'all trying to do that?
This time, don't jump the big guy.
Oh yeah,
definitely. Straight after the fucking big guy, everybody!
Which makes it so interesting, is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances.
Just another thing to have
That's how powerful I am.
Everybody, they
won't have to be
good.
Then call these matches fatal for now. Okay, man.
Why you do this?
Why would you do that? Because you know DJ Tom puts the controller down when stuff like this goes down.
Oh, I'm so sick of it. Right now, are you still salty about your victory? You won! I would be happy. Oh. I thought we were picking some big.
Bro,
big.
My little thing today said that.
Nobody said big guys.
Okay. You want me to pick a different guy?
Nobody says that.
Nah, no, too late.
Too late? Y'all already jumping me.
You get Tom.
Y'all jumping me like Nexus. I'm the Undertaker. I'm so sick of it. Oh, so I can't keep the fight. I try to rise up and I get hit still.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Come on, man, let me fight.
It's up, man. Okay,
I can't. You know what? I'm gonna stay out here. I see when I'm not welcome. Oh. Really? I press square. I press square. How, Sway?
I don't know who I'm targeting, but guys are smoking crack or something. Oh, I'm going after Mudbone? What the fuck?
I can't blame him. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Roll out. Roll out. Can't roll out.
Back between the ropes.
Alright, everybody go after each other. Now can't keep jumping this nigga DJ Paul. That ain't gonna get us nowhere. That wild strike
thought nothing but empty. I see y'all just getting y'all frustrations out like a mother. Oh!
Man, you don't want two matches in a row, so we have to do something. Uh-oh, look at
that! He didn't hit me with the, I'm trying to remember who Spine Buster is that. And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. That's Spine Buster, one you do when you know you got strength.
DJ Tom, this nigga Big Show was like, nobody could put out a six foot giant.
He got the same move I had. How do you fight out of
this hole? Guys, throw your finish there, man.
Oh, that's wrong. That's wrong, man. That's terrible. I would never do that to y'all. Unless it was a John Cena versus Rock match, and then I had to do it. He's stalking his opponent. I don't know where you were aiming. Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Look at this. Incredible.
Holy shit. Are you serious?
I don't even know how he reached it. Where he is
right now. What the shit is that?
Tell me how,
Sway. Are you serious?
He anticipated that move perfectly. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Watch it, watch it.
And he's a fucking idiot. Dangerous submission being
applied here to the throat. Stop this, man. Don't you do a thing. I'm gonna use my move. I think it's okay. Oh man, there's the finisher. The comeback is coming. Oh, there's no need to worry. Okay. He just took a slight miss. Oh, wow. With this kind of attack, you have to it's a short one. Quick pin. Can, he do it? Can the ref do me a favor? No, I guess not. You're right. He kicked out with ease. My boy.
This nigga is off me. That wasn't even close. So
that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Nobody hold there.
What the shit is going on?
I can't get up. I can't get up. Oh, not okay. Oh, you throw him on me? From his
repertoire. That's I cool. I like new stuff. Man. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Life?
Hit him.
Oh, yeah, but he did save my life. Though.
I'm trying to help you, brother.
Look at this.
Okay.
He said that right as I was already like in motion to hit him. I can't, this ain't real life. I can't stop my punch mid throw.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Why does he keep doing that?
Are you kidding me? That was fucking garbage. He's looking a little
weary here. Well, and at this point, you have to wonder if he could recover from this. Quit grabbing. Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away. Guys, come on, let's not get too crazy here. We've seen that he can absorb a heck of a lot of punishment and still keep coming. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. That was a bad glitch.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Take advantage.
I think we're about to see a high risk move from the top rope.
Oh,
I think you're right, Cole. Look at this head turn. Incredible. He's on the defensive now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
I can't even get moved off. Did you hit me with that running knee? Now that's what you call finishing a fight. One of the things that makes a match like this even more challenging is yep, he hit me with the running knee.
I see that shit, Iceman.
Keep your eye on this one. Oh my gosh!
I pressed it! How am I too late?
Take a chance like that.
Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
What are you doing? What are you doing, Paris? What are you doing?
He gets slapped.
Oh. What a move. I thought he was about to hit him with what's his name? Man, Kurt Angle move. Here's the
situation. Oh my god.
You have three opponents and they're working against you. The mayhem
going on inside and outside. Took him to 2017 to be put in the Hall of Fame. What does that tell you?
What the shit was that? Unless you
want to degrade your opposition. Oh, dang, they hurt. Humiliation. He's making a statement here with this
attack. I thought I was gonna do something, but apparently I'm not. The first time tonight. But my knees. What an impressive
combination of moves. His shoulders are down.
He's
What?
He walked into that. He walked into that literally. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing to Iceman right now. He literally is invisible to my character.
But he's talking to system.
Stop.
I'm just as surprised as you are. Who knocked me down? I can't even remember.
He stopped the pin before the pin was stopped.
Lack of trying, Michael. What did I just do?
I got his body. I don't even know.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor here. Burner and like be completely missed.
Oh, like that can make it hard to breathe. Roll out.
Oh, you pussy bitch.
First time for everything, I guess.
I was gonna do the faces.
When this guy's on, you guys are both bitch ass motherfuckers.
I can't even get back in the ring. They keep grabbing this. The slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
My nigga keep doing punch moves and I'm doing grab moves. Justice Lego is competing
in the ring in this match. I love it. Get your big ass away from me.
So you can hit me from behind? No homo.
No.
That's why I'm saying no homo. It's gonna be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Oh my god, help please. Somebody please. I can't say good luck. Help.
Could this be it? I think so. You stepped on my knee. Why you step on the back of my knee? Explain that. Oh, you finally got that on me? From the looks of it. I'm slipping. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Surely, well, I don't blame him. Slowly but surely, I'm slipping. Incredible counter.
He finds himself in some big trouble here. Competing in this fatal four-way match, they finally gotten to him.
Close line to the back of the head.
What the fuck? That ring is taking
deep breaths. I got everybody on the ground. Let's go.
Is he trying to do the punt knee? Oh, never mind. That was bad on your part.
Oh, that.
Did he just get back up?
Stood up right away. Okay.
Get him up. Get up. Get up. Get up so I can knock you back down. Oh, snap.
Man, he went a monkey flip.
Inside the ring now. He following me like Randy Orton, like, come on.
Oh!
Man,
you
are
awesome, King of Commentary. Get back down.
I can't get one. Hello, dude should be out. Burner, no. It may be. When this guy dies, look out. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Crawl, Will. Get out of there, Will. Come on, man.
I don't know.
WWE logic.
What?
WWE logic.
What was that garbage? Oh my god.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this
match?
Really?
This is unreal.
Get mud bomb. He literally is fresh. Boy, he is really look at him.
I ain't fresh. That tank of his has not, to be reading empty. Just keep hitting me off.
He's done. Now that's a finishing move. This all take a moment to realize that hurt. I think
he's got it. Get him.
Help. Good lord, that wasn't even close. Oh. So that's what it's so far. Thank you.
Oh my god, this match has taken so much time. I'm just saying. Man,
I had no way of getting out. This could be wait, are we both being pinned?
Oh. I almost made the win there. Oh my god.
I'm not gonna lie, he probably had a chance of winning that. So I saw that little piece of red turn green.
I wasn't even trying to hit you. I wasn't even targeted on you. That makes no sense.
I thought it was every man for themselves. Now,
I guess I am. Now, what the hell?
Where you got one dude? I said.
Bro, I want this nigga by the phone, sure
bro. I picked you up to help you. I helped you with that temporary alliance, bull. How? We ain't even standing.
Hey, yo, you know.
Give me your hand, relax.
Relax, what I'm gonna relax for? I can lose that way. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too. I'm trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just so mad, I'm gonna enjoy it. Boy, he is really tired. Here we go. What you doing, buddy?
I'm not sure, Kang. There's
no
keeping
this guy down tonight. Oh, no. Oh, no. See, if you were like that to put my dude in injury. That looked like
the house has been what? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you. This guy.
Oh, no. No. Don't come on. Get up. Get up. No. Turn the other way.
Punch the ref. Okay.
Come on, man. Got this. Got this. If he keeps up this pace, this can turn one. Real fast.
I don't know. It's glitching hardcore.
Oh, he keep going for Burner. He's making a
statement here with this attack.
Move with the big guy. Move, bro. I can't get him.
What the fuck?
Why is he still targeting on freaking Ice Man? I can't get it. I can't get it. And you go for my arms. Got it messed up my body.
Are you serious? The guy hit me with his toe. Don't think it pin his
opponent right here. Right. I think this is
another thing. Oh, shot. Now. That tank of his has to be ready nip. Come on. It has to be. Can he score the pin? Come on, ref. Come on. And a kick out of two. Oh, man. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration is he just stand up. He stand up like he's going to do something. To keep him down tonight. Why we?
You said you're gonna beat my soul, nigga. Try to pin me. He reversed that. I saw that.
Bow down.
Now, nice back in the air. It's over for me, bro. It's over for me.
You guys, stop this. DJ Tom is good. Okay.
Never mind. It's funny how you were saying that. They just like.
What the fuck just happened there?
The knee lift of a lifetime. Oh man. I'm looking right at Iceman. That same knee move.
Yep. What's up, Bryce,
put
man?
People away. Bryce, I'm not gonna lie, it does put some people away.
Hey man, I'm sorry, I've doubted you, bro.
One go for my arms, the other go for my legs.
Look how big you are, look how small I am. I
go for my legs too, I ain't gonna lie. No, you don't, bro. Look, I'm a big man.
Little season right here. The strength to stay in this one. Nope, not today. Look at this hang tag. Incredible.
That was all.
Get him. What are you doing, Tom?
Oh, no. No. Dude, stop that.
You know this nigga Tom's the ball.
Yo, he's gonna submit me, like, very soon.
Come on, ref, what you doing? What a
move! Holy shit. His opponent's in
major pain. But I was so close. I was so close.
Yo, back out there. Nah, fam, let's stay in the ring because the time to be a snake. How much more
are you willing to pay to win this match? I got that ready on him. This is unreal.
Okay, my sit literally stopped talking at you when I could have did my corner finisher. And it waited till I got out of the corner for it to
you get over there.
No, bro, don't let him tap. Don't let him do it.
No, I ain't trying to do that to Burner. What are you doing?
I know exactly what he was trying to do, but he ain't gonna get that shit off on me.
Oh, no. He may be in the best physical condition I've
ever seen him in. You're welcome, Byron. Oh, his body has to be broken
right now. What the hell? He's
looking to put his don't say my bone life. I mean, well, don't say neither one that is actually. They go to sleep. Night. It's over.
What's going on in there? Yeah, you got
did you hear Jerry Lowe? Night. His foes in a world
of hurt now. He could penetrate. I did not mean right it. I had some hold something
else. Burner, I had it.
Had what?
I was going to hit him.
Your face. There he goes, crashing to
the floor. Oh man, crashing to the floor. Man, my dude's head literally disappeared off the screen. We know what almost. This is. Oh, that's what you call a 110th yeah. Street slam. What a finishing maneuver. This could I'm be about it. To stomp this it's dude lights out. It's
nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. You thought you were about to stomp this dude lights out, but this dude just said fuck you.
Rolling out of harm's roll out. Way. Smart I'll catch you. I'll catch you. I'll catch you. He was quick as a corpse on that one. When this guy's on temporary alliance.
You want to start capitalizing on that thing I sent you? Interesting game plan. Yeah.
Capitalizing on that thing. And I don't blame
him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Nah, it's gonna be a calm too. That should be hilarious. Trying to put him away. My bad.
Bro, you see my guy? He's like, what you doing? He's in full
on attack. Now, and he's heading back in. Why is he going after us? Something about his face that he doesn't like. It's a hate thing. It's a real hate thing in this ring. Man, oh man, did he take a
wild swing with that one? Right. That was wild indeed. Change my running.
My dude over here trying to rise up like the Undertaker. Can't even get it. This dude trying to use my move on me.
I'm in sleep. Does this building have nigga being sleep and y'all niggas over there butt
hustling. Handle, what are you doing? Real ugly, real fast. Yeah. Forget me. Wow, worry about mud. This could do it. Maybe it's one, two. Oh, I kicked out on that one. I actually did.
I was on my way to damn beat that shit out of
late. Little fucking late. The team has to be reading
empty. It has to be King. But I still
hold on.
Thank you.
Oh, you messed it up.
I appreciate it.
All the way around the world. Oh, we can do it anyway.
Oh, no, we ain't like that. Not in this town. Oh snap! You can hit me from the. Smart strategy
there. What? Oh. This game is fucking dope.
And I was late. Extremely late.
It could be over here. Yeah, maybe.
Much appreciated.
I tried.
And he's
really?
Heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, can you imagine the damage
no,
that's
no,
gonna be
no,
there?
No, don't,
out
don't.
Of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Are you serious?
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be little.
Well,
trying to humiliate your opponent.
Why?
There's no place for
why do
here.
You not pay attention to him?
Oh, look at the emotion.
He won't even do it. I can't even do it.
He saw that one coming. Uh-oh, look at that. Oh, my gosh. Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This
is
going
to be running from about to try and pin DJ Tom.
No, I'm not.
Look at him, Michael.
Nigga, you about to go finish on him.
That sweet chin music was ugly.
This
could be
that
it.
Nigga, that
just
nigga,
just
I see
the dreads.
What bone,
shut up.
Yeah, that's pretty dumb.
Seriously wrong there.
Come on. You like The Undertaker, you don't quit.
A textbook reversal.
Yeah.
Can he follow
are you talking to yourself, DJ Tom?
Look at this. He delivers another elbow. Another.
Watch whoever on
the court.
Can he deliver?
DJ Tom.
Oh my god. I'm trying to crawl my way out.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body. Off that slave.
Target.
Yeah.
I've been there.
A big time miss.
I can't even. Come on,
man.
Get out of here. I tried to grab the ref and pull him out.
I can't. He wants no part of the outside.
They don't pay these refs enough for this.
They would already pick who was going to win the match, and they would all win the match. He's going for the pin.
This could be it. You better help me.
Rolling out of harm's way.
Yeah, right.
Smart strategy there.
I'm not going to let you win the match. The fuck I look
like? I can't blame him.
Batman Beyond.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Do me a solid.
I'm so over this. Lack of pride, so stupid.
He's gonna stomp me? He's gonna stomp me.
Whoa, don't get
is he gonna use my move again?
Oh, this isn't good.
Yeah, they're real. It's my move.
Oh, his head turned white. His head turned white.
My guy never reversed
that. This is it.
Alright.
Oh, his body has been broken right now.
Ooh. That was from Brian Max. Brian Max used that move too.
Here we go for the win. Think they got him. Two.
I was coming. Oh, the air was real, bro.
I think it was stuck, bro.
Dude, when I put up this video, you're gonna be like, he really did kick out.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Dang.
Smart strategy there. He wants no part of the
that kick out strength.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. If he keeps
you say that.
This could turn real ugly.
But I know as soon as one of us try to pin, he's gonna run back.
Ruin the camera.
Ice man,
please do.
And
turn off. Turn off.
Hang on.
I won't ping you.
Come on,
man.
DJ Tom, you better run with the ref.
What you doing, bro?
I wasn't paying attention to me getting cut. I was too busy paying attention to DJ Tom.
I'm not down the ref. Hey, man.
What a counter. Boy, he was able to
you better stop this, Mr. Blaze. Blaze.
Man, I'm about to pin this nigga.
Hoping to recover here. Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over.
I know damn well I pressed that on time.
Oh my god, that's so
gotta be hard to rebound from that one.
Get DJ Tom. Get this nigga DJ Tom. Okay, get into the
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Oh!
This is unreal!
I get burning that. I ain't even gonna stop it.
Really? Oh. That
I thought I wasn't gonna stop it. Why you still kick me?
Damn, that nigga kicked everybody so
buying himself some breathing room. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Ooh.
Yeah, what do I know? Incredible.
Ooh,
the ref just got taken out.
Ref is always taken out.
I can't help but think of his
At this point, you think he'll learn by now.
Yeah, this could get real.
He's
serious.
A wrestler.
Ah! An RKO!
Oh!
Out of nowhere! You can bet his opponent is really hurting now.
I didn't think I would do that all.
Oh,
okay.
Wait, wait. Don't press none. Don't press nothing.
I okay, RKO'd you so hard. It ended the game.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Hey,
no stuff, Burnett. Michael Cole.
Burnett left.
He left?
I left.
Burnett left. Yeah, Burnett left. Let's say Burnett has left and has been replaced with an AI.
Mine's
like
still loading.
Mudbone has left and been replaced with an AI.
Everybody's well. Mudbone on his knee. What's his name? Burner still crawling. Mudbone just left.
Yeah,
Iceman just.
Yeah,
no, I mean like out the
yeah,
ring.
Just, yeah, Mudbone just jumped out of the ring. DJ Tom's swinging at me.
Yeah,
DJ Tom's kicked me in the stomach. He spun me around.
I'm pinning. I'm
okay,
pinning right
I'm
now.
No, no.
I just won.
You just won? On my screen, only person moving on my screen is Burner.
Then, because I just won. Burner stand still, I'm stand still. Iceman laid out, you standing right there.
Okay, this game is, it's RP this game. We took so long to end it, just couldn't handle it.
Dude,
this nigga Burner over here. I might just win the match game and ain't nobody paying attention. Fuck that.
Man, I'm
My game literally just said that you left and... Everybody else still in it, but now I just lagged out again.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we all standing there looking at each other. Iceman left.
Yeah, but I just left.
Mudbone just left.
Yeah, fuck this. Nobody got
a dub. Speak for yourself. I earned my dub.
No,
I got pedigree. I got Superman punch. I had my own move used against me.
Hey, I got the most.
You ain't get beat like me. Man, my head was white. They turned my head white.
We did kind of jump, you know.
You.
Bro, y'all ain't listening. All right,
bro. I said yeah.
All right.